The public doesn't realize it, but there's an evil lurking in Morio. It's like a silent disease slowly ravaging our town from the inside out. And every day, more and more lives are being taken. What's worse, these killings have gone completely unnoticed for years. It's shocking to say the least. The thought of it's downright chilling. And we have no way of tracking down the murderer, no matter how hard we try. In fact, we still don't know how many stand users are even in Morio. But people aren't worried about some silent killer coming after them. They're too preoccupied with what they're having for dinner. Everyone is completely blind to what's going on outside their immediate view.